Good evening from Expert Credit Sweeps. So, do you want to know what can get you jammed up with your credit? I'm going to give you five facts that you can take with you whether you go with someone else or whether you go with me. I want you to fact check and do your homework. So let's look at the top five. Number one is identity theft credit sweeps. Okay, that is going to get you jammed up if you are not a victim of identity theft. Okay, identity theft is for victims of fraud. Okay, that's when someone goes and uses your identity or your social or your name or whatever without your authorization and opens accounts, and you have to make a false police report if you are not a victim of identity theft. Do not do it. Okay, even if it was legal for you to do, millions of people did it, and now they made it hard for everybody. Okay, do not do the identity theft credit sweep. Okay, number two, primary trade lines. Okay, do you know what primary means? It means that you are the individual who actually applied for and obtained the account. So if you are purchasing a primary line, how is that even possible unless you actually assume the debt? Okay, so yes, you can purchase authorized user trade lines. The key word here is authorized user, not primary. Okay, the only legal way to obtain a primary trade line is to assume the debt and have it report as yours. Yes, there are companies that legally do that. You have to put in your research and protect yourself. Number three, CPNs, okay? Yes, we have spoken about CPNs before, and yes, the FBI website says that they're legal to use, but guess what? Every single time you put that CPN where it says, what is your SSN, it is illegal, and you are committing a C felony, and it's attempt to benefit and defraud. Do not do it. You're One thing that you should be doing is fixing your personal credit and obtain financial freedom that way. It's not that difficult to fix your own credit. Number four, payment security and merchant accounts. Okay, we have spoken about this before. I even gave you a cheat sheet to follow, but let's make it really simple. A credit repair company or one doing credit repair, credit sweeps, credit restoration, funding, whatever, they have to have a high risk merchant account, and it has to be specifically used for that purpose. So companies that are using PayPal and processing for Discover and all that kind of stuff, it's just, you need to be very, very careful, because if you go and look up PayPal's terms of service, it specifically states that it's prohibited to use for credit repair, credit restoration, credit sweeps, all that kind of stuff, for funding, for trade lines or whatever. Yes, there are certain circumstances under which they allow it, but you have to do your homework. And as far as Discover goes, they do not process for anything credit related, okay? Number five, disputing the wrong way. Okay, so many of my videos go over disputing the wrong way, right? Using software and templates and, saying that it's fraud when it's not actually fraud, and, you know, getting dragged out for 12 to 36 months when you could have had this done prior. But let's look at something very specific. If you go with a company that puts the wrong thing in your disputes, says the wrong thing, you can have your file permanently blocked, meaning your credit report, from being processed. You can have it literally blocked where you can't have any disputes processed like forever, okay? So you need to go with a company that you know is disputing the right way. And remember, we've talked about proof of services, okay? Don't take them at their word. You are entitled to see the actual work being processed on your behalf. So it is imperative that you actually get to see the work being done on your behalf to know that things are being disputed correctly, okay? So So if you think that I like telling you no, 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 you're wrong. I just want you to fact check and protect yourself, your identity, and your credit. You know, most people don't have the balls to tell you what I do. And it's because they either don't know or they don't care or whatever, but I actually care. I'm a credit consultant and this is what I do, okay? I literally take people from horrible credit to good or average or great credit, get them funded and get them financial freedom. And if you decide that you don't want to do this yourself or you don't want to go with the wrong company, then I am here and you can take advantage of my service. But this is not for everybody. I cannot help everybody, okay? Consumers who can be of benefit with my service would be those who do not have foreclosures in process or child support and who are actually serious about obtaining financial freedom. So remember, this is not for everybody. Now, if you want to find the best credit solution for yourself and not get jammed up, whether it's those five things that we talked about or anything else, then I invite you to schedule your free consultation with me using the link down in the description, and we can find out exactly how I can be of assistance to you or whether I can be of assistance to you. So I definitely thank you for watching tonight, and please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video.